answer from self. Who the fuck signed the petition giving Jesus the belt? Tied around his neck and get to fucking buckling up. For every moment I counted on him, I'm fucking him up. Torture victims and new descriptions as written and such. So every moment my uncle suffered was planning to cut. Cut his tongue out and hammer fucking nails in the skull. Couldn't see what Jesus planned, my vision is dope. And so, if there's a fucking God, I wanna slit his fucking throat and feed his organs to the children. And shower solutions to the black and the white. And endless indulgence to the youth in the night. Cold scripts rule all use to be causing a rut. Drowning women and many children and pillaging trust. Just a minimum, murdered many in sake of himself. He just replaced you, you were just a book on the shelf.
Pictures, victims turn to victims through these venomous scriptures. Slow to secrete and set them into my swisher. Tell Lucy I ride the liquor, plus I like my Lucy with some liquor. And these pills just don't hit the pain no more. What if my mama strangled me with my umbilical cord? Brain dead or deceased, guess we'll never be short. As long as my angel keep me company, know my demons will never come for me. I'm angry, this karma bit me, she only left me a penny. So I drown my sorrows with this bottle of Henny. Should I go ahead and clap and send me? Get it acquainted with my dome, let this bullet befriend me. I seen it and done it all from Prozac to Zoloft. Methazine inside the ball, though my excuse was a cough. Demons locked inside my closet, my angels repel them off. Me cortisone and through my seat, though when it rests in the coffin. The pain consumed my soul and that seems to be the problem.